The drawback to twisting the front flip is that if you twist early, it becomes a branny and your hands come off the bar one at a time. I'm trying to emphasize with Ashton that she release the bar, do a pike front, actually sit up, see her knees, and then open, so it's a pure pike front with a half twist.